I'm Rebecca from Queen Bee, and today I'm going to show you how to reapply wax to your waxed canvas bag or accessory, which you can do every year or two or as often as you need to depending on how quickly the original wax wears off. Reapplying the wax will prolong the life of the fabric and will also rejuvenate the water-resistant and soil-resistant properties of the bag. So in order to rewax your bag or your accessory, you need to first clean the item. So this bag is fine, it doesn't really have any dirt on it, but if you do have any dirt on it, go ahead and clean it off first, which you can do just by spraying it down with water. If there's any stubborn stains, you can use a bar or a flake soap to clean any soil off, let it dry. And then the materials you're going to need to do this are, if you don't want to get the wax on your fingers, you can wear gloves or you can use a dry, clean sponge to apply the wax. You'll need the wax, which we sell on our website, queenbee-creations.com. And then you'll need a heat source like a hair dryer or a heat gun, which is what this is. So gather your supplies and then we'll show you the next step. So to apply the wax, you want to open your tin, and right now this wax is soft enough to apply right now, but if it's if you're in a cold room or the temperature's cold, it might be kind of hard. So you can warm it up, you know, take some out of the metal tin, warm it up in the microwave, and then it'll be easier to apply. So you just want to use your hand or a sponge if that's the way you're doing it, and just start rubbing in a nice even layer of wax into the fabric. And I like using my hands because I can feel what's happening. But again, a dry sponge, dry clean sponge will work as well. So the goal is just to apply nice thin wax evenly to the surface of the item and use more as you need it. And use your fingers or the sponge to just work the wax into the fabric. After you've applied your layer of wax onto the fabric, you're going to want to heat it up, and that will help the wax warm up and permeate into the fibers of the fabric. And then you can alternate as you need to, go back and forth between applying the wax and heating it up until you've covered your entire item. So after you've coated your entire item in wax and really worked the wax into the fibers, you can just let it sit for a few hours overnight, and then you're good to go. You'll find that the wax will increase the water repellency again and the soil resistance of your fabric, and it'll increase the longevity of the item overall. If you have any questions, give us a call at 503-232-1755 or check out our website at queenbee-creations.com.